Creating emails for your clients can often be difficult and expensive. You can do this in an easy-to-deploy and cost-effective way by using specialized integrations. With GetResponse, you can work with multiple clients on their email marketing campaigns. Integrate your GetResponse account with WP Fluent Forms and send emails to your subscribers with no hassle. Go to your WordPress admin panel. Go to the Modules dashboard from the Fluent Forms Pro menu. You will see some options appear in front of you. Scroll to GetResponse and enable it. Now go to the global settings of Fluent Forms Pro. Select GetResponse from the sidebar. Fill in the API key in the input field. You will find the key in your GetResponse account. If you do not have a GetResponse API key, go to the Integrations and API from your GetResponse menu and click on API from the sidebar. Click on Generate API Key. Name it and generate it. Copy the API key and head to WP Fluent Forms GetResponse dashboard. Paste the generated API key and save the settings. Now go to the settings and integrations of the form you want to integrate GetResponse with. Click on Marketing and CRM from the sidebar. Click on Add New Integrations. Name your feed and fill in the fields with the help of the drop-down menu. You can turn on conditional logic if necessary and enable this field. Click on the Create GetResponse Feed button and you are good to go. Pretty easy, right? For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit that bell icon.